Check out these delicious looking chocolate habaneros in this sauce. Really get a good look at that chocolate habanero mash in the Black Mamba 16. That's what makes it so delicious and smoky.